back.
Sound made darker, the darkness made louder. Hartman was stretched like a worm through time. The third thing was a monster. Now he crashed out of darkness toward Faden.
Agent Fisher, day six inside the motel. Utilize surveillance methods are as follows.
Oh, I accidentally completed one of them already.
Lighten them up.
Ah, more plants. All right, let's go make some new friends.
We will get those as we get along. Assuming I'd have to unlock all the areas first anyway.
My understanding of the darkness is incomplete. This void, it very much does not wish to be understood. If light symbolizes knowledge, then it stands to be.
Hitters. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, good.
Thank you.
Something in this darkness is draining me.
Okay, this room is really intimidating and all, but I know my rights.
I guess you can't, break it out. Oh, it says power cores right there. Oh, fucking God. Very like it very much.
Brian Hennerman, 21 years old, resident of Southern Texas.
Sorry, ma'am, but I don't understand why I'm here.
You know what you did.
I do?
Tell me about Delivery Disaster.
The movie? I don't. I mean, it wasn't very good.
That's not what you meant to say.
Investigations.
Jesus, don't scare me like that, Winston.
If you're talking right now, I can't hear you. It's a one-way system. Try to find an intercom.
Langston, it's me, Jesse.
I know. I can see you on the monitors. The cameras in there haven't worked since we sealed that sector off a couple years back.
Let me guess. You sealed it because of the monster guy.
Wait, did you see Dr. Hartman? Jesus, I really wish you hadn't opened that firebreak. Okay, listen, you need to find Hartman and kill him before he gets out into the Bureau.
That thing is a person?
He was a person. We brought him here to study after he was, altered in an AWE. I forget the medical word for what happened, but now light physically hurts him. Do you have a flashlight?
No.
A lantern? Headlamp? Oh, yeah, flare gun. Oh, Christmas lights. You could wrap them around your...
I don't have any of those,
Langston. Shit. Okay, well, I'm sure you'll think of something. I'll keep an eye on you from the Panopticon. This is kind of exciting, right?
Maybe from where you're standing.
Right, okay. Well, break a leg. Oh, why did I say that?
Okay, this Hartman thing can't have gotten very far. Let's go flush him out. Langston was right. This is kind of exciting.
Is this where it came from? I'm actually not sure. I'll have to find out.
It's just nice to have someone to talk to, you know? Ever since I got put in charge of the Panopticon, people treat me different, like I'm crazy for wanting to work with altered items. People just don't understand the altered items like I do, you know? I don't want to brag, but it does take a very empathetic mind to connect with the items. I mean, the teams in research handle paranatural materials every day, and no one thinks they're weird. Well, maybe that's not true. Darling is famous. For being a bit out. When he's weird, it's charming. Altered items really aren't that frightening once you get to know them. If you
probably a lot of people who played this game. It's like, dude, what the, why the fuck am I using light to kill shit? Well, maybe not. I'd have to say, like, for the most part, at least from my experience, Remedy fans are just Remedy fans.
I need a ranger at this location immediately.
Let's put him down!
I have some bad news for you. Literally just came from Barbara.
Was this what you had in mind?
This one only takes two.
Hello.
And we're going to hear about this in the next episode. Peace out.